We live in a machine that is designed to neglect what is important about life. We have to figure out ways to disrupt that machine, and one way is through our creativity, music, art, and poetry. This is what I like to call divine intervention.
Take my mind and take